like you could ever care for me.
Rosanna.